At a gathering on the Washington Monument grounds, the theme is again peace, a crusade of prayer for world peace. People of all faiths are invited to the services by the Archdiocese of Washington. 125,000 hear Francis Cardinal Spellman deliver a sermon which free peoples around the globe have echoed in their own way. Amid ominous rumblings from communist-promoted crises, prayers to save the world from a thermonuclear Armageddon.